Unauthorized immigrants comprised roughly 3.6% of the state's population, or 350,000 people in 2012, according to a report by the PEV Hispanic Center.
It's a beautiful day in North Carolina. I've just decided.
North Carolina public school systems ranks as number 19 in the nation.
And it was great to have him do a great reading. Let me tell you why we're here today at a new location with a different view.